Always said I would know where to find love. Always thought I'd be ready and strong enough. But sometimes I just felt I could give up. You came and you changed my whole world now. I'm somewhere I've never been before. Now I see. In my heart, in my head, it's so clear now. Hold my hand, you've got nothing to fear now. I was lost and you rescued me somehow. I'm alive, I'm in love, you complete me. And I've never been here before. Now I see what love is. It's so
do you take Justine today to be your lawful wife?
I do.
So Justine, do you take Aaron today to be your lawful husband? So it now gives me great pleasure to present you as husband and wife. Congratulations. So Aaron, please kiss your bride. Woohoo!
I can't help but break down.
The family and friends, please join with me welcoming and congratulating for the first time as husband and wife, Aaron and Justine, but also known as Mr. and Mrs. Pi. Woohoo!
Excellent.
And
smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head,
Justine, Aaron, very proud of you both today. This is the start of the rest of your lives.
Love you both.
We love you both.
Congratulations from Auntie and Uncle.
Yes. Well done.
Well done. Look after each other.
Yes, congratulations.
And have a wonderful, happy life and enjoy yourselves from Auntie, Susan and Uncle Terry.
Congratulations. May the pie always be cut evenly. And if not,
love you, a very
special couple, and stop doing that, John. Love, Barb. Right.
Lots of love from Auntie
Barbara
and Uncle Tony from England.
Yeah.
Lovely to be here and share your special day. Lots of love.
You are the ideal couple. You can see that you love each other so much. So I wish you health, wealth and happiness.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Aaron and Justine.
Hope you have a lovely day.
Congratulations, Aaron and Justine. Hope you have a lovely, happy, long, healthy life.
Congratulations, Aaron and Justine. Hope you have a lovely and happy life.
Congratulations, Aaron and Justine. Love your hates, but it's all about me. You know that.
Congratulations, Justine and Aaron.
All the best for the future.
Justine and Aaron, here's to a long and happy marriage with yours. And remember, Aaron, the next time I'm over, we're going to have to hit that cast.
Love you lots. You're my best friend today and always and forever.
Today we see two beautiful people that have found true love for each other. I love you guys very much.
Can we all raise a glass, please, to Justine and Aaron?
Yes. So with that, I'd like you all to stand and charge your glasses to the bridesmaids.
Thank you, everybody. Can I have one more toast for the lovely bride and groom, Aaron and Justine?
You know you're in love when you can't fall asleep. Because reality is finally better than your dreams. To Justine and Aaron.
A long and happy life to the newlyweds, Justine and Aaron. Cheers.
Tonight, let's enjoy the evening and wish Aaron and Justine a healthy and happy life together. We love you both. Thank you.
If you could raise a glass for my stunning bride, Justine. And ladies and gentlemen, I hope you have a fantastic night and hope to all talk to you soon. Thank you so much.
All of you love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. I give you all of me. And you give me all.